Hey guys, and happy Saturday. So as you can tell right now, I am driving. I'm on my way to the store to pick up some cheese. I am making chicken burritos for lunch for the fam. And we are out of cheese right now, so I gotta go get that. So today, or tonight should I say, we are going to the drive-ins. So the kiddos are super excited about that. We're gonna go see Despicable Me 3. And as you know, or may not know, my daughter loves Minions, so she is gonna be super happy when we start watching the movie tonight. That's basically all we're doing today for Saturday. Just gonna be like a chill day and then go to the drive-ins tonight. I wanted to talk to you guys because pretty soon I'm gonna want to be doing a video on the husband tag. I really want to do that with my husband. I think it'll be really fun. I think I'm not sure how many questions I'm gonna have, but I really need help with the questions. So if you guys have any, know of any questions I should ask him, please, please, please comment down below and let me know what questions I should ask him for that video so we can get started with it, because I really want to do that with him. It'll be super fun. So yeah, guys, stay tuned and I'll take you to the store and to the drive-ins later. Don't you hate when you forget bags and you don't want to spend the 10 cents because you have a million at home? So there we go. Excited to see Despicable Me 3?
Yeah.
Yes, you too, Gia. You got your Minion? Gia?
She's like, where are we?
It's packed right now, so we're just waiting. So we're walking to go check out the event that's going on over there, but look at how pretty those clouds look like. I've never seen anything like that before. Really pretty.
Thanks for waiting up.
Having like a little fair thing going on or something.
Wait,
going here before the movie starts.
Not one. There's... Oh, it's a watermelon.
A lot of awesome things happened in 1977. Star Wars came out. This song came out. And of course, that was the year I was born. So, yeah. A lot of amazing things happened that day, that year. Enjoy the jam.
So we're just leaving the drive-ins, and the movie Despicable Me was really cute. How'd you guys like it?
Good.
It was funny.
Yeah.
Juliet's back there, but it's all dark, so it's about 10:30 right now, guys. And I just wanted to come on and say thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. So yeah. And guys, I almost forgot. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And as always, if you are not subscribed already and you feel the vibe of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I really appreciate your support. All right, until next time. Bye. Say bye, guys.